The Axiom Mission 1 space flight will ferry some lucky and wealthy civilians to the orbiting laboratory early next year. News 6's James Barbero has the details on when the team could blast off from the Space Coast.
Lots of hugs and smiles right now.
If you go to space, you're an astronaut. Those are the words from a speaker today in a teleconference for private space company Axiom Space. It's partnering with NASA to fly a veteran astronaut with three civilians to the International Space Station, where they plan to not only enjoy the views with their $55 million tickets, but also spend 8 days working.
This isn't just about tourism. There are many private professionals who are passionate about the betterment of mankind and who would like to do research and STEM activities on board station.
Eight tourists have gone to the ISS before, but this would be the first time station-bound civilians would launch from Florida. The billionaires to ride a SpaceX Dragon capsule launched by a Falcon 9 rocket.
We see ourselves as the first of many.
Larry Connor is the American billionaire. He made his fortune in real estate and tech, but he's also a private pilot. He's 71 and will become the second oldest person in space after John Glenn.
It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Opportunity, Axiom Space says it hopes for all one day. Commercial competition for space tourism, hopefully lowering ticket prices over the years. Tom Cruise was originally expected to be on this mission to film a movie scene on the space station. Then earlier this year, it was announced Cruise and his director would not be going to space for an extra year or two. NASA says the training starts this summer and the private crew could be ready to blast off as soon as January next year. On the Space Coast, I'm James Sparvero getting results, News 6.